Yo, if you want to talk about core work and hand-eye coordination, try the plank dribble drill. I'm going to get into a plank position, get the hips and shoulders square, glutes tight. I'm going to get the ball into a dribble and try to do 30 to 60 seconds on each side. Press that down hand into the floor, stay square to the floor, the hips and shoulders, smoke it out. You should be burning!